हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट रेडियम टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। रेडियम इज एन ऑटोमेटेड मार्केट मेकर एंड लिक्विडिटी प्रोवाइडर बिल्ड ऑन द सोलाना ब्लॉकचेन फॉर द सेरम डिसेंट्रलाइज्ड एक्सचेंज। अनलाइक एनी अदर AMM, रेडियम प्रोवाइड्स ऑन चेन लिक्विडिटी टू ए सेंट्रल लिमिट ऑर्डर बुक, मीनिंग दैट funds deposited into Radium are converted into limit orders which sit on Serum's order books, which gives Radium LPs access to all of Serum's order flow as well as their existing liquidity. Ray is the native utility token used to staking to earn protocol fees, staking to receive IDO allocation and governance votes on the protocol decision. Radium project institutional rating is 3.4. Radium token maximum supply is around 555 million, total supply is around 554 million and circulating supply is around 240 million Ray token. Ray token is listed on popular exchanges like Binance, Kraken and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.